Hello everyone of the World Wide Web, it's me, James, doing a video on a Defiant Let's Play. And I'll be basically doing this, and I'll be just saying, making several videos, but they'll be combined into one ginormous video. So if you're currently wondering about what I'll call it, I'm not entirely sure. Also, another thing, I'll be calling the Defiance, as a Defiance playthrough, Loners and Loners Freeloners. So, if you ever get confused, just know that, and yeah. Hopefully, everything goes well, and this is just gonna be me rambling about stuff. I have no idea what to say, so if random things are said, oh well. I'm a beginner on YouTube. Got complaint to say if you don't, okay. Yes. If you don't like content, oh well. Put any complaints in a comment to throw.
What can I do you for?
Okay. And the
Sorry if I don't have what you're looking for.
Defiance member. If this works, then there isn't no one general fucking glitch. Also, there will be cursing. Yeah. Yeah, I've got nothing to say. Nothing. Just rambling. Hey, fuck Ellis. Hey, what's your favorite type of coffee? The only reason I'm asking this is because I've got no answer to say. That's what my commentary does. So I'll just be random asking randomers questions, so if you don't like that, whatever. Anyway, the coffee that I like is a cappuccino with two sugars. Say what your one is in the comments below. I really don't care. Joke answer, real answer, don't care, post it. Right. Hey, you motherfuckers. A shotgun bullet to the face. Cheek break the dog again. Yeah, random things are gonna be said. So, if you don't like a random ramble, alright, but this isn't gonna be the video. Pausing, continuing, pausing, continuing. It'll be 5 minute chunks. I'll go into Windows Movie Maker. If you don't like that, I'm using Windows Movie Maker. Oh well. I'm a beginner, so if you don't like it, whatever. I look flesh, somewhat humanoid animals. They're weird. As a cheeky break, he seems to be able to be taking out animals and doing a really shitty Russian accent. Oh well. If I'm in intervals, then. Bleh! Sukublet! Here do you not go? Sorry if any Russians hear this. I really don't mean to be offensive. Just. Sorry if she get offended by me saying the equivalent to a fucking bitch a billion times. Except in Russian. Okay, gang, a nice sum of mutant parts. Hello, little man. Time for your average cheeky breaky. That is completely. completely out of place because it's not abandoned, the old flesh. Oh well. Okay, that's a thing of pause. Be back in a few seconds. Okay, I'm back, just editing the video. Sorry for the quick pause. Well, there's really a quick pause, or pause you can't see. Anyway, never mind. Whatever. Bleh. Fuck. This is an annoying thing of just doing random videos. It's like, you have nothing to say. Just go, fuck. Also, in this case, if you tell that there's a music lowering, I change it. Hopefully, you can hear it. Hear my voice better, so. If you ever seen the video, there's a bit of a weird audio thing where all the
got
audio
something
is a bit
to sell?
Different. Just be known that yes, the audio is being changed, it's being tweaked. I've got no idea what audio is being tweaked and changed. So if there's any way you're gonna
got
be
something
like,
that needs fixing?
If there's any way of it.
If you need anything else, come by.
Different between skip to the video. I believe I forgot to turn the timer on. Bleat. So I'll be saying bleat a lot.
What can I do for you?
If there's any like changes between audio, just be aware of that is a purposeful change. So yeah. Hopefully in this case I'm actually picked up. Because you know, I'm just I see the video, go okay, I'm being picked up or not. Last video, well, bit four. Sorta. Yeah. This is just gonna be so random. I have nothing to say. So, yeah. Sorry if anyone's going, well, I can see saying. Or, go, hey, he's got a British accent. Oh well. Anyway, gonna be doing the quest of locating the PDA. Also, if currently wondering, hey, why is the frame rate so shite? Yeah. It's like 18 to like 20 for me. Even if it doesn't feel like it's 18 to 20. Even if it says it, it doesn't feel that way. So, yeah. And this is gonna take fucking ever to upload the game. To upload the content, because in this case, you need to upload these feeds in Australia. Just said it. So, yeah. If you're really wondering, hey, why is the video now paused? I told you the reason. Don't bother to ask any more questions about it. I've got no idea what to put. Wait. So, yeah. Put like 00. No. I got no idea. E1. I've got no idea. Okay. Sorry if people go, what the fuck am I doing? Alright, I'll be back after the post loading screen part. Sorry if you're already going, what the hell am I doing? Game just cuts out recording. Don't ask me why. Just don't. Yeah, just say it in the comments. I don't care. Hey guys, back. Just did a bit of editing. And did the whole cut, not cutscene, fuck. Did the whole thing to include the whole. Nothing for it. Go from one location to the other. Stuff. So if you don't like why there was a cut, that's that. Sorry, if you don't like that, that's gonna have to be done. Why? recording engine can be annoying. Also, just saying, I'm gonna have to be uploading 15-minute videos. I may have said I was gonna be uploading an hour-long video, but YouTube just won't be a pain in the ass to have a second upload because YouTube isn't. Bloody old YouTube. Anyways, this video is gonna be close to 15 minutes long. If you don't like that, oh well. Whatever. I'm gonna have to do that, so I think I'm all about it pretty much. So, but oh well. If you don't like that, oh well. Oh, look, a boatload of flesh. Yay! Target practice! Time to obliterate my flesh, aka horrifically mutate. I think we've already spoken about that before. Also, pretty good at gang XP, which in this game, or in mod, if you kill enough creatures or you do enough quests, basically nearly everything adds your XP. Experience points, of course. So that will happen. After like you get like 1,500 or 1,000, your character will be able to level up. If you do a sleep option, your character will have the ability to level up something, like being able to tell what your enemy's health is, which is really vital in this mod, or being able to detect artifacts, detect anomalies. Also pretty good as well as detect people. All those are pretty good, but you can only select one per level up, and you have to select one of two. Your choice is pretty much limited to... Oh. Okay, the game had a bit of a lag up, where the frame rate dropped to about 5 or 2 FPS, so that happens and you see a bit of a lag up. Game. Sorry. Anyway, moving the hell on. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. I'm gonna just combine three parts and call that a day. So this won't really be an eventful part, but still a part. Sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing 5 minutes, pause, 5 minutes, pause. If you don't like that type of content, sorry mate, but yeah.
I'm listening.
I've got something to say, say it.
Especially when YouTube decides to put you in a handicapped position, right? You can't actually upload big chunks of content. Because YouTube is YouTube, like, effing over people's ability to monetize. If you YouTuber, Oh well. Sorry if there's a bit of a ramble here and there. Really am. Okay, speak to this guy. Watch him work. Okay. Alright, this should be good. He is paying me 800 rubles, which is worth like nothing in Western country currency. Seconds in the ending end is recording and continue onwards. That I'm recording and try. Yeah. I'll be putting like E something, like E2, which means like pause something to, I don't know. Sorry. I might bother to name it before showing it in the Windows Movie Maker, so I can actually name it. Mike. Fuck. I just screwed up saying Mike. I'm such an amateur. Yeah. Pretty sure if a veteran at YouTube sees it, it'll just laugh. It'll just laugh so much seeing how much of a fail this is. Be back soon. See ya. Well, not soon. Be back. In another recording. Yeah, bye. James out. I guess. I'll see you later.